even save? I did. If I didn't save, I would have just been like, nah, I quit. Hey man, what's up? Do I need to scream math today? Oh shit. Okay. Because it's been so long since I played the game, I don't remember how to play it. This does that. Tab. Brings up the menu. Dude, somebody's watching me on the camera. Am I going to regret that? Crouch. Okay, C is to crouch, but how do I, use my shit? T. No. Shift. No. Q. Ah, it's Q. Okay, I have a revolver now, so... Please, I hope to God the alien is not in here. Oh, this place looks relatively innocent. Says me before I get fully wrecked. What is this? Oh yes, please close the door. What is this place? That. Look, it says there's something over there. Now, holy shit. Holy shit. I don't want to move. The marker on the edge of the motion tracker screen points to my objective? That way? Charge pack. What the hell's a charge pack? What's a charge pack? Oh no, I don't. Is that for? Is that batteries? SJC injector. What are the flying flippity floppers? Never mind. Hey, RNG! Nerg cow? Can I just call you cow? What do I need? Use lever. Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know. Hold right mouse button. Press S. Why couldn't you just do the thing where you press E? Oh, sweet mother mercy. Please, no. Would you rather I call you something else? What is in this thing? Oh my god. What is that? Okay. Yo, energy. Or cow. I think getting this motion tracker only makes me more paranoid. Makes me want to use it all the time. Bonding agent, item max. Well, screw you, man. Screw you, man. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh, how do I, establishing, whoop, oh shit, whoop. Oh no, ah, this is like those games, oh yes, this is like those games where you have to stack cubes. Nice try, Cal, by the way, nice try. I am my own sweetheart. Oh my god, what is that? What was that thing in the middle?
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this has to be.
Another thing I gotta be careful of, not only is the alien about to screw me, but so are those androids. A little flashy, but don't let your nuggets get soft. I wish I had nuggets. Are you shitting me? Well, they do! Hence the face huggers. Face huggers want to screw me, I should say. He's not coming out, is he? Okay. Alright, pop a squat.
Cromwell seeks humble and he requests that you come back. I'm not going anywhere. I've got you. Might as well show yourself. I am required following.
Oh my god! Oh my sweet lord!
Now, Al, I'd like to have a talk about safety. Not the time. Let me help you. My turn.
Keep pressing, you're crazy!
Combustible safety protocol is missing key.
What the heck? Why did they even bother to give you that stupid quick time event if it's just gonna kill you anyway? Human... what? The bald men. The robo peoples? Mark on the edge of the motion tracker screen. Well, better go prepare my anus to die again. Right, let's make one of these bad boys. Beep bloop. I didn't notice that first time around. Right, mouse button is... Wait. Oh, I can't. Flare scrap. What else can I make? I'm assuming noise maker. Pretty sweet. Charge pack, sensor. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't want to waste my sweet inject on that. Make a med kit. No, man, I want to make a med kit. Oh, yeah. Okay. But, noise maker. Comms control.
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sebastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh.
so spooky. Vertical when operating.
Oh, it's E, my bad.
Yes.
Oh. Oh yeah, yep, still here.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this anarchy.
He's gonna die again.
Oh my god.
This one because there was a vote on what to play for Halloween, and this was one of this was what won.
Oh god, okay.
It's only the grid, yeah.
Come on.
Oh, shit the bed. Press the elevator. Oh, thank God. Oh!
Hub. Seek in employees only.
I can't say for how long.
says from there, make contact with the torrent. Hold rise mouse focus vision while what? While what? Oh, I see, I see. Round thing at the bottom. Oh. I didn't even sign up for creepy android people. Let's see what the hell we're supposed to do now. Camera feed. There we go. Nope. I deactivated the camera feed yet. It's still following me. I don't know. Hell. Oh, of course!
Offline. All outgoing communications open.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
How do I go back? Morrowind, Elder Scrolls.
Ha 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 ha!
Please tell me this crazy computer has something. Oh, come on, crazy computer. Oh no, I have to hack it. I don't know. This one. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. This one. Okay.
Too much pressure.
All right. What's the dealio here? Sylvester Link. Sylvester Lonk.
Lonk.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair. Blah blah blah. Carrying passengers on a.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a
Hey, Mr. Sun, what's up?
You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Oh, shit.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Huh. Yeah, send help. Yeah, don't do that. Oh, there's nothing I can do on the utility here. No, I keep pressing escape to leave. Q. Okay. Item max. Collect scrap. What did I charge pack? Crap. Is there anything I can make? Can I make a... Oh, I don't have an injector. I think all of them need some kind of injector. Oh no, this one doesn't. This is a sensor. Ethanol. What is a chargeback? Oh no, never mind. I keep asking that and then I answer my own question and then I ask it again. I forget. Hi, let's go. Please, let me leave this room. I just try to press F5 to quick save. Let me guess, I'm supposed to go down that thing, aren't I? Oh, jeez. Can I say I hate this game? I hate this game. Something crazy will happen, eh? Find an alternate communications terminal. Am I supposed to leave this place? It's telling me to go that way. I don't know, man. I saw one of them bald heads outside. See, there's like a little flashy thing. I mean, he's coming. I don't understand what the tiny thing means. The little, the inner circly thing. What does it all mean? Go out and get wrecked. Shit, I saw him. I sneak up behind them and I smack them. See, what does this exclamation mark mean? Wait, there's a thing on top. Oh no. Wow, so beautiful. They made the portraits out of those old school Game Boy camera. Trolling. All right, hold on. Let me see if I can. Are they the shitty ones or are they the cheese ones? Don't you excuse me while I Google this shit. Which ones? They're back! I've waited all year for this. Oh my god! Hey, Super Great Stuff, what's up? Shiko Fries are back! Shit, man. Shit, man. Shh, be cool. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Come with me, please. There's no need for this. Tut, tut. This isn't the answer.
Whoa, shit.
No!
Where's my revolver? How come I can't revolve him? I want to use my revolver on him. How do I use my revolver? I pressed my revolver, but it won't use. It's too spoopy, oh my god. Excuse me while I... while I spread the word. I'm so excited I can't even spell McDonald's right. Is there any way I can kill those silly dudes? Will he attack me if I don't attack him? Well, I guess that's my entire week sorted. I only have 16 pew pews. What's the point then? He'll attack me, yeah. Kill me, just kill me. Face causes trouble. Please respond. Oh my god. They ran past me just now. Do they go back to their room? I don't believe you've experienced shaker fries before because they are amazing. Honestly, I'm about to get strangled by bald robot people. Are they gonna come back? Reactivate Samuel's communication. But are they gonna come by again? I don't know, I value my life. No, actually, I don't really value her life, but... well, it doesn't say they're here anymore. Are they gonna come by, though? Is there even any way to tell that they've stopped... chillin'? God. Every year I wait for Shaker Fries. If I could marry Shaker Fries, I would.
Alright, you know what? I'm leaving. I'm leaving this bloody locker, and I swear to God, if those freaking robot people come at me, please tell me there's no more robot people here. What the hell was that? If only Mephisto was much more friendly of a person. Those bloody robot people. Holy mother of mercy! Ah, there was another one! Is he coming? Are you coming or not, man? You asshole! Jesus Christ! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Is he gonna come back? Is he gonna come back? This bloody game! It says I have to go there anyway. I can't even open up the map while I'm- oh no, yes I can. Oh my god. Activate Samuel's communication. How do I get there though? Plus that stupid robot guy is chilling. But I suppose at least I can run away from him. Oh, thank you so much for following, Tupac. You came back from beyond to follow me. Oh shit, somebody's coming. Guys, be cool. Oh, is he going back to his initial room? Who walks like that? Shit, shit, shit. Oh shit, he's coming. Over there now, what the hell? mean the ham authorities? Left, right to balance values, enter to confirm. What? What do you mean? They all have to be freaking even? Matching move keys when set. What? What do you mean? What? Oh, okay, I see. What? Ah! I don't get it. What are you flashing? Move keys to highlight values, enter to confirm. What do you?
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
That's crazy,
we're
androids!
At the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
Yeah, man.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make-
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move
like
her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
What do you mean? Where?
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a...
Shit!
Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to run all the way back? God. Oh, that just brought me back to the initial room.
It's vintage. Where am I supposed to bloody go, man? The arrow? Is that where I'm supposed to go? This thing. You admire the shape of his head. Do you also admire the shape of these androids' heads? Yeah, traitor! I think I just waste.
GNR interrupt engage. Stand by.
The hell is that? God, all that noise. Bald head.
Playing this time, what class? Oh god, come on man, just get out of my way! Goodbye, assholes!
Oh. I like going to cities and seeing, what is it, Frenzy? Everybody goes cray. Use it. You're a sassy Breton. Exclamation mark. What are those two exclamation marks? Do you think I can go and pick up his revolver? Ah, never mind. Can't be bothered. But there's two exclamation marks there. Very good, Tupac. Thank you so much for asking. Thank you for coming back from the beyond to ask me how I am. Play one where you just punch people to death. God, it says hostiles nearby. Turn through Seeks and Comms to escape. So downstairs? Is that what's asking? What does that want me to do? What do you want me to do? The Russell Crowe class. I didn't know that it provided telephones for you to throw at people. With hugs. Oh shit, there's a frigging android, I think. He's just chilling there. That British Hearts of Stone. It's so good. Oh my god. Nice guy, small balls. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be laughing at you or anything. What's that? Is that angry? Is that thing gonna attack me? Hey Nerf, how are you? How have you been? Not seen you lately. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to laugh at your small balls. So sorry, I didn't mean to. No lights, extra spoopy. Wait, I turned the light stuff on. Well, is this one gonna be a friendly guy? Is he a friendly or an angry android? Oh no, he's an angry one. What is this? I still have a lot of the question marks left on Hearts of Stone. Oh god. I can leave like this, yeah? Please tell me. Someone's robbing my store. He's gone. Killed him. What? No. I guess you're very insistent on your small balls. God. Do I get out of here? What is ID tag? I don't know. What do I get out of all these ID tags? Other than hoarding. Yeah man, as if you would do that. I mean, like, we just come onto the internet and lie like that? Do that, who would do such a thing? Shit man, where the hell is this? Oh thank god. Internet. Truth. What's in here man? Oh yeah, great.
cool. It's like, look at all this cool shit you can have in this room that you totally can never get into. Oh wait, unless... Nah. You're the 1 millionth visitor. So, holy shit, what is that? You do. Over there. Oh my god! Look at him and his creepy red eyes! What the flippity flop? Oh my god, he's just standing there. How the hell do I get through then? Just standing there, waiting to murder. Sign up for this shit! Oh no! Oh no! There's the alien in this place! Jesus H. Christ, man! Can't you just give me a break for like 5 seconds? I'm so sick of your shit, alien! God! Excuse me while I have my tiny mental breakdown. Africa? That's really random. Why are they moving to Africa? Were they originally from Africa? Or are they doing one of those... I don't know. Are they secretly elephants? Thank you. excuse me while I just shit my own pants. What is that crazy exclamation mark right there?
Serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Thank God. I can't live like this. Can't put seven hams. Oh my God. If it jumps up the thing, does it mean it's not coming back down for a while, or is it just gonna come back down and be like, here's alien? Wolf school, give me strength, man.
Think of your fellow passengers. Take your trash with you.
Oh my God, what do you mean restore power?
Hey,
to the one place to get rid of all.
Ripley, San Cristobal Medical Taylor's Facility open. And Seekson Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
More than 500 crowns, I'd hope.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Oh my god, I hate that song. I woke up with it in my head one day.
To waste, Ripley.
Oh! Where do I go now? Go to medical facility.
Your safety is important to us. Please report all transit malfunctions.
The game's freaking you out, man. Shit, I'm playing
Stay
this
with
game.
You, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
I'm just walking around aimlessly, man. I don't know where the hell I'm going. I don't know. Over here? No? Oh, I suppose. Okie doke. Oh, please, no. This is the worst idea in the history of ideas. What the hell is that? Don't you tell me I don't max and come here to... Oh no, I need an injector. Inject this. It's not scary because you're watching it and you're not playing it. I mean, I was watching this on stream and I don't find it scary, yes, but if I'm playing then I'm scared. Oh, who's in there? It's one of those android peoples, eh? Of course it's locked. Oh, I see them in there. Oh, that's nice. Can I be outside now, please?
Hey, you need some help?
Oh, no shit, Sherlock.
I need a doctor. Hello?
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
No. Don't tell me that. Oh, God.
Come on. There's no time to lose.
Wait. Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know. Thank you.
doors, lock everything down. Use the vent.
What vent? Seriously, what vent? Oh, here. Or hold on a second. Revolver ammo. Yeah, that's really cool, but I don't have a revolver. Was there at some point in time where I got to get a revolver, but I somehow missed out on it? And now I'm... Relax. Implying this game is relaxing. I think I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'm gonna have a stroke. Wait. What? Okay.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state?
I don't know.
I need your help and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
What's wrong with him? What's wrong with him though? He looks okay. He looks pretty chill. Hey, I do have a freaking revolver. I just had to use the stadium bomb to aim it. My bad. I know that feels, but it doesn't excuse him from being a... Holy shit, psychiatric ward. Oh, nah! Nah, man! Nah! Close the door! No, he's secretly a crazy person, isn't he? Tell me what the hell's going on in this place? If the crazy people somehow got more crazy. You know? I've been really helpful. Yeah, dildo. Oh, I can't even go up there. Ooh.
Keep moving. The area you're in was far more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, Morley's office.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Medical consultant? This dude? Senior consultant. All right.
Do some hacking.
Oh god, which one is this one? This one. Okay. I don't know this. Oh shit. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Much hacks was had.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
But oh cool. Mr. Skeletal. This is a very sad office. Don't you agree, Mr. Skeletal? Oh no! I'm so sorry! Oh no! His head drops through his pelvis! He gave birth to his own head! I'm so sorry, man. Why is there so many poker chips? It's been gambling. Oh, I can't live like this. Low on meds. Wait, what was that guy called again? Error, bad file.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Find him?
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit. Oh god. Oh god. Universal facility passcode is 1702. Every 15 minutes. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Bye, Cam! Be careful. Don't pancake too hard. It's all about the meds. I'm sorry, where do I even begin to find this Mr. Doctor?
literally nowhere to run. The vent, you asshole.
Why does it keep following me? There's super chill people everywhere, but you have to come over here? Oh, fuck. Go eat that doctor guy. He's ripe. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Hey King Killian, it's really bad. There's an alien and he's coming, oh my god. My god. Holy mother of mercy. What do I do? What do I do? I don't want to go. Is that him? Oh my god, I can see him. I can see him like walking around. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh god, I can see him creeping around over there. Oh my god, I can see him. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can hear him creeping around. Just generally creeping around. Oh my god. Oh nah. Nah nah nah. No, no thanks. Oh god, oh my god, look! Oh god, oh god! You can see him walking. Oh. I thought that was only for the Xbox. Oh my god. Help. You piece of shit! Oh my god. You suck! Can he hear my beepity beeps? Like, if you're prowling around this bloody place, right? and you find nobody for the longest time, why don't you just leave? Why don't you just go somewhere else? Like, go the F home, alien. God. Like, why are you so obsessed with... Open up a bag of chips. Did he leave? Echolocation. Close, you stupid door! My god, I think I just saw her roaming around outside. Doritos. Find Dr. Morley's key card. Well, what is this tiny circly thing? I'm supposed to go all the way over there? Oh, Jesus H. Christ. Nah. Can I just stand this long and forever, please? It would be easy for him because he can just run around in his box. Funny. What is the beepy thing though? I still haven't figured out what that is. No, the main character is a girl. You're playing a lady. Daughter of the survivor of the... Holy shit. Shit! She's gone the way I need to go. What's the point of turning on the sprinkler system? Alien, you're so freaking nosy. Where is that? Does that mean he's outside? Far away is that?
Wait, I'm... Okay, I need to go. I can't play this game anymore, man. I'm going to die! Anyway, I'm going to go. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I have to go. I just can't play this game. Nah, man. Nah, I'm gonna nope out. Gonna nope out so hard. Okay, anyway. Wait, no, I can't save, can I? I can't save this game! I can't save this game! If I have to go, I have to go all the way back. I think I'm gonna die anyway. Shit. Okay, man, just go. 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 Is it in here? Straight ahead. Okay. Where's this asshole's keycard? Where's this asshole's keycard? Oh my god. No, it doesn't autosave.
Morley.
Oh my god, I have to investigate rooms on his rounds. Ridiculous. Why would I leave? I just wanna get out of here, man. Why couldn't he have just been chilling here? Oh god, where do I go? I want to leave. I want to leave, but I can't save. Save so I can get out of this game. That's super great stuff. I also want to go. I just want to go, but I can't even save this game. Come on, man. Just let me get out of here. Seriously, where the hell is this? I just wanna go! I just wanna leave! That's not what I want. Can I make one of these?
We should all ship. How does he not hear that though? What does it say he is? I just wanna go, but I can't even go because I can't even save this game. It's like it forces me to keep playing. Yeah, it works for this game, but it's just annoying if I was still nearby. Oh no, no shit, man. Alright, I'm out! Oh, shit. Oh, squat. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Oh god. Yeah, it adds tension, yes, but I suppose it's just annoying when I want to leave and I can't save. And I have no idea where the next save point is. But yeah, it's good. It fits the game because if you die, you have to do it all over again. And you might encounter aliens some more. Oh god. Yeah. Well, I'm sufficiently scared, so good luck to me trying to sleep. I hope you guys have a great night. I'll be back tomorrow with probably maybe more of this. I don't know. Yeah. So, I'll see you later. Thank you so much for watching. Bye! Oh god, I'm so scared.